So here is our second one linked to this. So apparently I was going to try get in our last few. Firstly, time kind of got me there. And so far we've been through a lot on the first part, so I'll be calling that PT1. And this here is PT2. PT stands for part, for those who may not know what PT stands for. So, I'm now going to just name off one trick, and then we'll get to our trick coming up. And then from there, I'll carry on to the rest of the video, and let the other tricks reign. As it is, if you like the music that I have here, it is folk rock, as you hear in the background. Works perfect for this very amazing back to school tricks video. Okay, so first, I'm going to just say our 21st trick up, and then we'll get right onto our 22nd one. The 21st trick was the back to school magic Elasti Plasi hip trick. That was the one, which is the box that you'll see right here. For those who want to see that goo again, I'll show you. Even what this kid is doing right here. That's this right here. Here's what that little guy was doing. Look at how far it stretches. So you can stretch it, it glows, and even bubbles too. Try it out, it's really good. If you don't have it, you can order it. Or if you do have it, great. But it also is really good. Look how far it stretches. I can't believe how far I can really stretch. It's very, very, very stretchy. You can ball it up and just rip it like this. Right there. It's a very cool one. I totally dig that one. This one here will be a really cool one that you can get yourself into for back to school. And now, let's carry on with the rest of the tricks. But before that, here's a little gag that can also belong to this. It makes an incredible gag. Because of it actually making some weird sounds. Let's see a cool one you could do. Put your fingers in. Yeah, I know. But also makes a great gag, all in one, so you can get the glow, the bubble, and also turn it into a fart gag. L-O-L. Okay, enough talking. Let's get to it right now. And welcoming in to our 22nd one, which is the magic newspaper white sheet magic trick. Here is the performance. Okay, here's the newspaper part that you can see right here, that this is completely empty. Okay, I'm gonna do something. I'm going to actually get us our white sheet for this. Okay, you guys, see here that I got my white sheet there. I'm gonna actually just place this in my paper like this and watch. It gives me the emojis. How is this trick done? I'm about to reveal the secret to you right now. Okay, making sure that this is pressed up against you so nothing is visible. Just kind of flashing a little bit, bring it right back so no one notices a thing. Making sure that you make... Now here's a little tip. In doing tricks like these, you need to know your quick speed. Why? Because if something does accidentally get out or something like that, you can easily hide it by what you call the fast, misdirective hand motion. Because you don't want things to be exposed. This is a good trick, and you want to make sure that those tricks are really good and well concealed. So, by knowing your safeguard of hiding it very fast without people noticing, is number one in pulling off these sweet tricks just like these. Okay, so without any further ado, I will show you this to you right now. Okay, again, this is covered up, and use your paper for covering. This thing here is like the white sheet of paper, like a white strip. Be careful, no light is flashing. Tip, making sure that you do not get into lights like these. So as it is, I'm going to take you in a different area so that way I don't accidentally have anything exposed. So I'll see you in more of a shady your area so you can get to see what's going to be happening. So this here is kind of like a little slash tutorial in regards to the tricks video as well too. That way it gives you tips and bettering your tricks when you're pulling them off for like any event, including this one, back to school. So finding stuff like this works better like that. That way you can see the white. So taking this time to give you a little quick tutorial, let alone the last part on the tricks video of our back to school tricks. So hope you enjoyed these trick videos before back to school. As it is, this is part two. I'm going to be showing you the last remainder of the tricks, and we'll move on from there. So here I'm gonna show the empty newspaper and bring this sheet in to it like this. As you flip this like this and behind it. Again, be careful of the lighting, making sure that you kind of are in the shadows for this. Because in light, this is what it'll look like. You can see? In the light, it looks like that. You do not want to have that happen to you. So beware of your lighting when performing tricks. Because lighting is the most mandatory one of all. Okay, so here. I'm going to flip very quickly. I use a pair of covering and my magic, giving you emojis on the paper. Like that. It's a really cool trick you could do for back to school, because it involves yours truly, the emojis. And right there is how you do the magic newspaper white sheet magic trick. So if you enjoyed that little tutorial there in regards to that, I felt that'd be great to address that to you guys, so when you do tricks like that, you'll know exactly what you should look for. And it also makes great for part 2 tricks video / tutorial. So in the description, it will say the title, which is Totally Awesome Hip Back to School Tricks, Gags, Pranks, and Cool Magic. The same title, but also in the brackets there, I'll be putting in and tutorial. That way you guys will get to know with Dazzle too. Okay, without any further ado, let's get down to our 23rd trick, which is the Doole Tang Vanishing Art Masterpiece Magic Trick. Here is the performance of what this looks like. It's a pretty clever book trick that you could do or back to school. And now here it is to you right now. Cause it's about time we hit the books. Okay, you can see my masterpiece in this Doole Tang here. Look, there's the sun, the clouds. Looks very nice and eye-catching. I even said here, my art masterpiece, and signed with my name, Reese, on it. Okay. I'm going to do is I'm going to show you my Doole Tang book. I'm going to go into my Doole Tang book. I'm going to take out my little art masterpiece. Okay. So you can see it. Like that. I'm going to now turn it. And this here, I'm going to now put this back into my Doole Tang book. Just like this. Fits in nicely here. Like that. Okay, so now it's in my Doole Tang book. So you see me put my masterpiece into that. Now I can actually watch where did my masterpiece go? It has mysteriously vanished. How was this trick done? I'm about to reveal the secret to you right now. All you need is your art masterpieces. This is the one that I designed for this video. I'm gonna get up close for the final. Okay. And then all you need is a Doole Tang book. Then to tape it down, because what good to need is back construction paper inside of it. Like this, making sure it's taped down here as well too. So that way it looks just like this. Like it's completely bare. What you want to do is place your art masterpiece into the sleeve. Like this. Into your book like that. That way the art masterpiece is presented in a book just like this. Okay. Next, what it's going to do is going to show your art masterpiece in the Doole Tang book. You're going to take this out just like this. And you don't want to do this like this. You're going to have this facing you. Going to open up this, which is going to allow it to vanish, placing your artwork into that, making sure it gets all into your Doole Tang, like this. Okay, making sure the artwork is facing them, like this. So you're gonna flip it like that. Okay. For them, they see you putting it into your book. Making sure you get it all in there. Okay, I had to work on it a little bit in order for it to get in a little bit. And then once you get it all the way in, you can sure you shove it all the way in so there's nothing will get exposed. And seal it like that in a place like this. Now they're thinking the art is into the Doole Tang book because they've seen you put it in there. What I gotta do is magically so that your art masterpiece has mysteriously vanished from the Doole Tang book. And now give it the ripple effect. The really cool book for Turkey could do for back to school. Because it requires a book and art all in one. And that there is how you do the Doole Tang Vanishing Art Masterpiece magic trick. And now here is our final one. And that puts us down to our 24th one. And that is the magic songbook trick. Here is the performance of what this looks like. For this, I'm going to turn down my music so you can hear the magic that's going to take place tonight. Okay, so who likes music books? Let's see if we can open up this book here. I have a song that says, "I just can't wait to be king." Okay, we're going to close this book. Watch. How is this one done? I'm about to reveal that secret bonus to you right now. So all you need for this is a songbook. Any songbook will do. Including the well-known The Lion King. With yours truly, Simba. Okay, you can do this to any book you want. It doesn't have to be this. What it's going to do is going to tape your Bluetooth speaker to it in the back. And use a phone. And use a song from the web. What you're gonna do is look up your song, make sure there's a video on that, and you're gonna link it to a chord just like this that comes with. And the trick is very easy and very self-working. I'm gonna show you the handling of this right now. Okay, so the handling of this is pretty simple. What you want to do is going to hold a book like this and hold your phone down here, making sure that you have that song selected and ready to go. Making sure you put that play button on after it's done, making sure that this is already turned on. And here, you're going to have the book just like this, so they can get to see the music book. Making sure that you tape the pages together so I can open up to a song that is very noticeable. As it is for making a big for the Lion King, I just can't wait to be king, which is the song that is on to here. What you're going to do is close that book and hide your phone. Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to open your book. Nothing is being played. Close that book again. You can use the book as a covering to hit the play button in the back. So again, as you open the book, you can actually hit the play button. And then it'll start to sing. Hit the music. Show the book. And look. Hear it sing.
big old beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the maid of it, like the king was before. I'm brushing up on looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You're on my way to go, young monster, if you think.
I'm gonna close the book.
Now when I said that,
I press pause and end the song from the songbook. Makes for a really clever one you could do with just your music book. And that there is how you do the magic songbook magic trick. You can also turn that into a prank as well, too. So in there, it would be magic trick, in brackets, prank. Because of carrying on, I would like to do one last one to, like, add something into it. And as this one here, it's going to be a bonus one, which is called Got the Squeaks. Here is the performance of what this looks like. Making this a bonus trick. You know how sometimes, you know, if you, like, laugh or something like that, sometimes you end up squeaking, right? As it is, sometimes I squeak a little bit when I start to laugh. Oh man, I got the squeaks. Oh man. I don't know why, I tried to laugh and it came out with squeaks. How is that done? I'm about to reveal the secret to you right now. Here's what you'll need to pull this prank gag off. And this goes into something that might look a little not this freakish, but it likes a scamper. I wonder. A rat? Rats! Okay, anyways, this is not just any rat. This is a rubber rat and it squeaks. That's all that was. It was this. You've been pranked really good with that one. You thought I laughed and squeaked when I was laughing? It's very simple. I'm gonna teach you how it's done right now. So all I gotta do is gonna place this in your arm, in your armpit, just like this. And as you start to laugh, you're gonna go like that. So you're gonna air laugh, like about to crack up, and then. And then you start to, like, kind of crack up. It'll also make a few people crack up as well, too. And again, a second time. Even the third time is twice the charm. Even hold your hand to make it look more believable. After it's done, give this a ditch. And there you go. That's how you do the I Got the Squeaks prank egg. It's a funny one. It'll make a few people laugh. But always good to have a good sense of humor when you're going back to school. And there you go. That was our bonus trick. So have fun, and enjoy the rest of these wonderful back-to-school trick videos. Coming up, I've got the quick grabs coming straight up for you guys. Coming just up. This will conclude our back-to-school trick videos. It's been a pleasure bringing these videos to you for great ideas that I want to share with you so you guys can pull them off for your kids, as well as good time stuff. So have fun and enjoy going back to school. Pound it out. Peace, words up, and have fun getting straight A's.